Hello, my name is Jim Kiley, and I'm the director of the Division of Lung Diseases at the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute at the National Institutes of Health. Over the last few years and months, we've made great strides, and COPD is receiving more and more attention. Recently, the COPD National Action Plan was released. This is the first ever national framework for recommendations to reduce the burden of COPD for individuals, people with COPD, at risk for COPD, their caregivers and family members, healthcare providers, researchers, insurers, policymakers, advocacy groups, and all others. It was a collaborative effort by the entire COPD community. The COPD National Action Plan is built on five key goals: increasing public awareness of COPD and its risk factors, improving prevention, diagnosis, and treatment, increasing and coordinating data collection, increasing and sustaining research, translating findings into public health action. At NHLBI, we are committed to educating the public about COPD and supporting a comprehensive research portfolio from basic science through clinical studies. For example, our COPD gene and our spiromics programs are telling us about the unique characteristics of the COPD patients to better target therapies. Our CAPTURE study is validating a tool to easily and quickly help with early diagnosis. And our CADET program is targeting biological pathways for novel therapeutics. These programs are just a few examples of how we're advancing our knowledge of the disease and better ways to diagnose, treat, and manage COPD. Groups across the country have already started putting some of the COPD National Action Plan recommendations into action, and we are excited to see what else is to come. In the months ahead, we plan to work with all stakeholders to design a means to coordinate and track the efforts of all to implement the recommendations in the COPD National Action Plan. I want to thank you for watching. Continue to be involved. Learn about COPD. Share resources with others. For more information on COPD, look at our website, copd.nhlbi.nih.gov.